16 with the municipal dancers, no? And they will be, partner, they will be
performing,
yes.
In Bayongbong or?
April 23 under the Philippine Cultural Presentation Group. And
Tagaytay.
On June 6. Ayan po. So, Lugwaga is really shining already and the glorious cause of Lugwaga is coming back. And our cultural artistic directors of these performers are?
We have Lloyd Ogen.
Mr. Cesar Manalua.
We have Christian Isot.
And Onyo. Dignity Palakpas. Another ang ating mga cultural artistic directors because without them, hindi po maganda ang performance ng mga students natin. So once again, palakpakan po natin sila. Let's welcome the Lubuagang Softbrooms in Bloom.
The beautiful and scenic Lubuagan has once enjoyed the limelight as the seat of the old mountain province and center of commerce, education, and religion. However, with the fast development of nearby provinces and municipalities, as well as dilemma on peace and order, Lubuagan left the center stage. For the past years, Lubuagan continuously strive and clamor to see and enjoy again the glory that was once. Hence, the Lagak Festival was born. Lubuagan showcased not only in the province, but only in the world, its rich culture, artistic products, and expressive songs and dances. The sixth Lagak Festival highlight is the Softbroom industry in Lubuagan, which was supported by the national government through special projects such as CHARM and the Bottom-Up Budgeting or BUB. With these programs, plantation of tiger grass expanded and raw materials and equipment were made available locally. The softroom industry in Lubuagan, especially in the barangays of Uma, has been the source of additional household income to uplift their social and economic status, especially sending children to school. With high hopes to the municipal and barangay officials, various civil society organizations, and community as a whole, Lubuagan to shine brighter and brighter every day is possible. Let us show that Lubuagan is not a sleeping dragon, but rather the weeping capital and peacock of the North. For development, let us be united like threads woven into blankets and like stalks of tiger grass woven into softrooms. Remember, in Lubuagan, softrooms bloom.
Thank you.
Russell din, no?